My father, Alex Mason, gave up everything he had. He abandoned me so he could defend his country from people like you. I hated him for that. But now, here I am. With you.
So we are the same, David. Shaped by those we have lost. I throw this to the...
This freighter's jam-packed with Dongfeng hypersonic cruise missiles, Mach 7 capable. One strike could take out any of our aircraft carriers, including the Obama. The missiles would be delivered to these destroyers coated with carbon nanotubes, rendering them invisible to our satellites. That's why Harper had to get this footage the old-fashioned way. SDC planned to launch these missiles on Iran.
That's right, boys. Iran. Now, I got enough problems. I don't need Persia being SCC's bitch.
Keppel Terminal's primary defense is a single Dongfeng missile located in the central hub. You will be equipped with HPM explosives, high-powered microwave bursts to scramble the missile's guidance system. The east and west perimeter is flanked by free electron lasers, supercharged beams able to take out any short-range missile. We need these down to take out the freighter. Your portable hacking modules will reprogram their targeting systems to fry them in their own juice. When their defenses are down, you call up the Kraken, and we airstrike the freighter.
Teammate bleeding out!
I'm missing on you too!
That's a kill! Targeting enemy infantry. Missile guidance system is down.
Confirmed. Missile guidance system is offline. Missile guidance system is down.
Nice work, Mason.
In light of the assassination threat, the summit location has changed to Maidan Shar, 50 miles west of Kabul. We'll provide overwatch for the government's convoy. At the first sign of trouble, use of terminal force is authorized.
Authorized and fucking mandated.
Use your quads for aerial surveillance. You'll need those birds because those bastards will dig in those mountains. Kraken will track your every move and is ready with ordnance from above if needed. ASDs will flank you on the dirt. We're playing it real safe, so no boots on the ground this time. Just drones and the eye in the sky.
assist heat signature is located in vicinity of Echo Sierra 719-854. Additional quad support now online. Quad drone down. Multiple hostiles observed in AO.
Convoy is taking effective small arms and RPG fire.
Recon team sensors are tracking multiple hotspots on the surrounding hilltops. Use supporting elements to eliminate IEDs and clear safe path for convoy. We got enemy tanks bearing down on the convoy. ASDs are our most effective defense. All assets engaged as needed. Pre-fire zone approved in support of convoy. Vehicles are under attack. Declaring troops in contact. Time now. Be advised, intel shows enemy has placed IEDs along primary route.
Alpha can't take much more damage. We need those tanks cleared. Alpha vehicle is taking heavy contact. All sides. Enemy tank right side. Lead vehicle.
That's a hit. Tank is down. Infantry on horseback approaching the convoy. Neutralize before they have time to place additional IEDs.
This is Bravo. We can't take much more.
Enemy riders targeted for attack. Directing assault on enemy cavalry.
This is Alpha Truck. We are taking damage. Alpha vehicle needs support. Keep them off us.
RPG is down. Unit is moving to engage enemies on horseback. Riders targeted for attack.
We risk losing Charlie vehicle. Enemy forces hitting Charlie vehicle.
Units moving to engage enemies on horseback. RPG is toast. Down. assault on enemy cavalry.
Confirmed kill on RPG position.
Enemy riders targeted for attack. RPG is down. Enemy RPG threat neutralized.
That's how we get shit done. Good work, Mason.